Hi, my name is Shruti.
Hi, my name is Anil Meskit.
My name is Biren Kumar Oram.
I'm Manasvi Shruti.
Mera naam Arpit Goyal hai.
My name is Vamshi.
It's a mixture of joy, sadness. 2 years of lovely life at college is now coming to an end.
मैंने मास्टर इन आर्ट्स पब्लिक पॉलिसी एंड गवर्नेंस किया है. मैं करंटली कोटक एजुकेशन फाउंडेशन में काम कर रहा हूँ.
आई एम लुकिंग फॉरवर्ड टू सेट अप अ स्कूल ऑफ माय ओन इन माय ओन विलेज.
आई एम वर्किंग सिंस द पास्ट 2 months विद अ पॉलिसी थिंक टैंक.
It becomes very meaningful for us when we realize that almost 90% of them go on to work in the social sector. This is why we built this university for. So in such a short span of time, like 7 years, to see this happen year after year, I think there is no better joy than that for all of us here.
Honestly, it's I'm feeling excited to receive my degree from Azim Premji.
Let me congratulate you by fact that you have graduated successfully. Let me congratulate your parents and your supporters who also made this possible. I'm confident that each one of you all will make his own mark on society. Go about it aggressively, but go about it with humility and modesty.
Philosophy behind APU is more into development sector, where they want to prepare us to be socially aware, and that's happening very much. In spite of being from a law background, we had hub projects which was specifically social oriented, and I went to a place in Yadgiri, which is one of the most backward districts of Karnataka, and learning from there has been the most beautiful experience.
Over 2,500 of our students actually working out there somewhere in the country in some of the most remote parts, really serving this country and its people. Just incredible. So congratulations to all of you.
The skills which I learned by playing sports or doing different courses like communication courses, language improvement courses and teamwork courses, so that is helping now in my workspace and to interact with colleagues and to teach them.
Almost 60% of our faculty who are of our students who have graduated are sending in stories from the most interior parts of India where they are contributing.
It's not just a study of physics that I've done. There I've kind of explored a lot of other things. I kind of chose some of the humanities courses that I could take and study about them so that I have a broader picture.
I have done my livelihood specialization. So my organization also works in livelihood only, so it has helped me a lot.
The thing that I would miss about APU is the people, the smiling faces and the general warmth that you get. And I think the university is made of people and I'm going to miss them.
What I miss the most is the conversations we used to have with our professors and peers, the culture.
Ek shabd hai mere paas, parivarikta.
I think I miss my classmates very much.
I miss friends, I miss playing, I miss teachers. I miss the environment around me because that is very different from other spaces.
The university just gives you a foundation and the tools. Much of your learning will happen when you go out and start working, and that for that learning to happen, one requires the openness, one requires the humility to learn from whatever is going on there, and one requires the integrity to deal with every single situation. I think if these three are kept in mind, for a long time to come, our students will do great work.